Today we're doing full body pregnancy stretches that you can do on the couch or on a mat while you watch Netflix or your favorite TV show. I will provide minimal audio cues just so you know when to switch to the next stretch and no music to distract you. Of course, you don't have to do it watching your show. You can enjoy the silence or put on your own music. During pregnancy, only gently stretch. We don't want to be gaining flexibility. With the extra relaxin hormone on board, you're more prone to injury, so make sure that you're always being gentle. For the first 6 stretches, we'll do 30 seconds each stretch, and then we'll switch to 1 minute per stretch. I will do a couple of stretches on the floor in front of the couch. If you don't have a mat, you could also just grab a pillow for under your knee. Gently stretching side to side. Let's roll our shoulders. Neck half circles. Chest circles. Go both ways. Gentle tricep stretch. Switching to the other side. Let's bring one leg up, tuck the other leg in, side stretch over. Switching to the other side. bring both feet down on the ground, crossing one foot over for a figure four stretch. Gently release, crossing the other foot over, flexing your top foot. Let's come up onto all fours, or you can go on your mat, taking some hip circles. Go in the other direction. Moving it to thread the needle, take your hand that's farthest away from the TV and thread it under. Switching to thread the needle on the other side. Gently releasing out. Let's move to butterfly pose. Lowering down safely on your side, we'll do a side lying quad stretch. Switching to our quad stretch on the other side. Engaging your core to switch positions. Option to grab a pillow for underneath your back knee here. We will lunge. Switching to the other side. I hope your body is feeling amazing after that stretch. I'd love to know if you liked the option to watch a show while you did the stretch today. Also, don't forget to go down to the description box and grab my complete guide on how to reduce and cope with pain during labor. I will link to the whole pregnancy workout playlist right there, as well as my natural birth preparation playlist there.